Hey guys, it's your Monday Enzo for Beauties, and this week's theme is freestyle. I pre-filmed a video with my friend. We did a true truth from a lie. The video, the footage had gotten deleted before I had edited it all, so I'm kind of clueless on what to do this week, so I just decided I was just going to give you guys a quick vlog. This is not going to be enough for the day. It is Monday night, so, yeah. If you guys are wondering, I'm really busy at the moment. I just got home from a play that I was in. That's why I'm kind of like in a weird attire. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that. Anyways, I have like a full flat face of makeup, so sorry about that. Anyways, I'm just here in my bed. And I'm sorry.
Here's my unupdated waterfall calendar. It's really cool. And yeah, it's obviously the 19th, but I need to cross out the 18th, so cool.
I'm laying on my bed, so cool. I'm gonna show you guys some photos. So this is when I went to the One Direction concert for the on 6/13/13. June 13th. Last year, it says 6/22, but that's when the photos were uploaded. Anyways, that's Niall. Here's all of them. And, Liam, and, yeah. My 11th birthday, I had a One Direction cake, and this is what it looked like. My dad knows some people, so that was cool. These are my Minnie Mouse ears, but I love these so much. So now I'm going to put them on. Alright guys, if this video gets too long, I'm so sorry about the really sucky video. They will get better, I promise you. Obviously, you saw my editing skills in last week's video. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Please forgive me. And yeah, have fun watching other videos tomorrow. So, bye! Stay classy, stay sexy, and I guess that's all I can say. Yeah. Okay. Whoosh!